We're at the top of Colle del Nivolet. Check out this scenery, guys.